Hey, I'm Vivian from Todoist. So a productivity app is a really great way to start staying on top of your tasks. A productivity method is what can keep you productive in the long run. The problem is that sometimes configuring your workflow in Todoist can be a little bit time consuming. You have to think of the productivity method you want to use and then how to translate that into project filters and labels. It can really take away from the time you can use actually getting things done. So that's where setups come in. A setup allows you to copy an entire workflow, all the project filters and labels, into your Todoist in just a few clicks. It really saves you a lot of time and allows you to just start. So let's take a look at how to copy a setup to your Todoist in just a few clicks. So adding a setup is just as easy as adding a template. All you do is go next to My Projects and hit the plus sign, and then hit Browse Templates to open the Templates gallery. So as you can see, we have some feature setups across the top, but we also have a setups category so you can see all the setups we have available. To use a setup as an example to show you how to copy one, let's use Eat the Frog. So there is the information about the setup as well as instructions on the left, and then you can see how many projects, filters, and labels are in a setup. If you want to take a closer look at the setup before you import it, you can click on the projects, read through them, see if it fits. If you want a copy of the setup, just go and hit copy setup, and then you'll get confirmation as to how many project filters and labels you'll be adding, and hit confirm. And there you go. The Eat the Frog's setup has been added. Here's the project. And then if you want to see the filters and labels, you can go to filters and labels. You can see the Today's Frog filter and then the frog label. Adding setup on mobile is also super easy. All you do is go next to My Projects and then hit the plus sign. And then you hit Browse Templates to open up the Templates gallery. Once you're here, you can pick up a setup, whatever one you want. Let's use Amir's as an example. And then from here, you can see how many projects, filters, and labels there are in that setup. So you hit Copy Setup. Then you get the alert about how many projects, filters, and labels there are. Hit Confirm. And there we go. All right, that's everything with setups. If you want to get started with a few, we recommend the Eat the Frog Productivity Method setup, Naomi's setup, or our founder and CEO Amir's setup. As for what's next, we know that a lot of you have really wanted a way to create and save your own templates to use over and over again, and that feature is coming very soon. All right, thanks.